Welcome back to episode 6 of Pokemon Emerald. Now, where we last left off, we were battling trainers in the gym, and we were noticing that the circles were getting bigger. We couldn't use Flash, but I showed you guys where to get Flash, and right now we're just gonna see. I believe this is the last trainer, but here we go. How many Pokemon does she have? I don't even. I did not even check. But we're gonna hit her. Okay, I thought she used the other move. She protected her son. We're gonna use Cut. Meditate. Use Cut, please. Meditate. Cut. Protect. Almost there. Cut. Uh-oh, that's gonna be a big hit. Ooh, critical! There you go, Buzz. Way to work. Way to work. Already. We're gonna go on. Actually, what is this? I feel like the speed is, like, not going. No, okay, that's good speed. You know why? Because I can't run indoors yet. I keep thinking like X and Y when you were able to run indoors. Alright, we're gonna hit up. I'm so happy that you could customize your character in the new Pokemon Sun and Moon. I cannot wait for that. I'm so happy. I cannot wait for this game. I haven't even pre-ordered it yet. I'm trying to save up money first to pay my bills and then I'll pre-order it. Isn't there a place where you could, like, buy potions and stuff? I think in here. Nope. I need to buy some potions or something. Can't just have my babies dying. I don't think this island has a place like that. Oh, well. We're good, though. I think we're able to battle the gym leader now. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to send in Buzz and then switch him out. Let's see, there was a girl over here, and then, yep, okay, so, here we go. He looks like a werewolf. Ooh. Right, we're just gonna give him a cut. Uh-oh, broke up, that's not good. You know what, I know, we're gonna attack him, and then I know who to switch to. We'll switch to knock out a Paralyze, and hopefully he doesn't attack. Uh-oh. Hopefully we can get this stun spawn. There we go. And then hopefully we can get a Leech Seed in. Leech Seed will help out a lot too. There we go. See? Just use... Oh, you did very well, my guy. All you gotta do is like... I don't even know why I have Roach in there. I forgot to take him off. All you gotta do is use strategy. You go places. That Leech Seed will come in handy. Paralyze, let's go. And then the Leech Seed will happen. Absorb. Then he... Oh, he used... One hit KO. That Leech Seed is slowly eating away at him, so he'll be done soon, but we're gonna give him a Nature Power. Oh, that didn't do anything. We did paralyze him. Alright, one more attack will work, so we're gonna get it. Oh! He healed! Bullet Seed. But this is gonna finish him. I don't even know, we might not beat this guy. That's what we're fighting. Hang in there! This guy is very strong. I did not know I'm gonna push that. whatever they can. He has 3 Pokemon. Focus. Oh, he's gonna use Focus Punch. I think that's Focus Punch. Uh-oh, I just messed it up, didn't I? Yes, I messed it up. I messed it up, bro. Do you even have any moves? Just Flash and Growl, that's pathetic. Hopefully I can blind him. Attack miss. It's crazy. Alrighty, so we're definitely not gonna win this battle, but we're gonna come back strong. We might win. Well, just this one right here, because if you use Focus Punch and I keep using Cut, he's just gonna keep using that move, Focus Punch. And it's gonna make him lose his focus. Gonna get some XP. Level 19. That bulk up is a threat. A very bad threat. Don't we have a Wingull? Does the Wingull have Wing Attack? Is that kind of cheating? I don't know. First, we need to take off Rose because I don't need him. Do you have Wing Attack? Nope. You're only at level 4. Oh my gosh. Oh, I remember why I captured Wingull for Surf. No. For Fly. Yeah, for Fly. Alright. There is a Pokemon that can learn Fly, and it's a Grass and Flying type in this game. But I really hope that Pokemon gets a Mega Evolution. I'm hoping because the starter Pokemon in Sun and Moon is a Flying and Grass type. So I'm hoping that one Pokemon, I can't remember its name, and if I do, I probably won't be able to pronounce it. But I'm hoping to get some Mega Evolution. That's boring. Attack miss, no. And then there goes the bulk up. Yes, we got to see this. We're gonna use Lizzo. We're gonna give him another one. Cause he used Boba. And he just karate chop now. Until next year. And we're gonna give him a cut. That low kick is not gonna be very effective. That's gonna heal us and take his HP down. Water chop, that's gonna be very effective. There we go. So we got him out the way. Hopefully it uses Focus Punch again. Focus up, no. Do we have, let's see. No, we don't. Alright, use Cut. I hope it just uses Focus Punch. Because if it does, we'll be able to attack it. I'm hoping it just keeps using Focus Punch. Then we gotta worry about the potions. Use this potion. See? Hopefully it just keeps using it. be scratched. You scratch. It's gonna be level 14, I see. Doesn't like know any other moves. One more hit. Oh, are you kidding me? It used another potion. If only I had a max revive or something, like revive wizard. Oh my gosh, this is taking forever. He's gonna run out the time. I know he'll be a level 14, so that'd be a little bit helpful. But if we don't win this battle, it'll be helpful for the next battle. Be level 14 a little bit higher than his last battle. It'll help out a little bit. Good thing I did not decide to use Harden. Hopefully it doesn't have any more potions. Okay, it doesn't. It'll be level 14. There we go. Fairy Swipe. Yes. See, Fairy Swipe is up. 50, 40. We'll take off Scratch. Only because it's a continuous attack. Speaking of that continuous attack, we're gonna use it. Just to get off some damage. Hopefully it does 5 of them. There you go. Another bulk up. That bulk up is not good. It's not gonna help anybody. 4. 3. I don't know why I said 4. 1. 2. Only 2? We could have did 5. That would have been 10. Well, I'm surprised he... See? Strong defense. 2 again. No! I hope you guys go defeat it. Okay, doesn't look like we're gonna be winning any battle here. He has an orange berry. A citrus berry. Are you kidding me? I mean that. I don't even know. I did not mean to do that. I was gonna use Bide, but I didn't think we're gonna win. You know what? Speaking of Bide, I think I have a idea, a plan. Remember I tell you gotta have plans and stuff for your Pokemon if you use a grass type or anything like that. So what we're gonna do is we're going to use Knockout first. This is a better strategy. So he's gonna come out with a Manchop. We're gonna have Miss Knockout. Gonna have her use Stunt Spore. Oh my gosh, he just went for an attack. His poison, that is awesome. Like, that is awesome. That would definitely eat him out with Elite Seed. Every single round. Let's actually save Miss Knockout. And we're going with Boss. We'll save her for next time. Chew does take a E at him, then the poison, then we're gonna use a punch. Oopsie, and the poison. Is that enough to finish him? Nope. Sorry about that. I had to blow my nose. We already shot, we're not gonna do anything. So it looks like our strategy is working out very well. So it's gonna go with that lead seed, it's gonna take off. Poison, hopefully the poison does it. Yes, the poison does it. Meditite, you know what, we're gonna switch out to Miss Knockout. Here's our strategy. Since she's low life, we just gotta like worry about that focus punch, so. We should attack it. We messed up. Oh my gosh. I was having a good strategy until Miss Maka died. I was trying to save her. I was going to use Absorb to heal her up. If we don't win, we'll just do that next round. But bulk up. That's what I thought he was going to go for, the bulk up. I was going to use the thing to paralyze him. But oh well. We'll just give him with a fairy swipe. Reflect. Oh, that's going to be troublesome. Fairy swipe. Please do 5. Ah, if it would have done 5, we wouldn't have to use, it wouldn't have used the potion. Oh yeah. Just keep using a fairy swipe. Bulk up. I hope it doesn't have confused, because I think one confused will kill my buzz. Just keep using focus. Focus punch. Use that fairy swipe. There you go. I don't know. Does it have one more potion? I don't think so. Fairy swipe again. There you go. There you go. This big old brute. We need to get its HP down to size. Fairy swipe. Not gonna do a lot of damage, but it'll do some damage. That's all we're looking for right now. I feel like Pokemon battles are almost like bowling tournaments. All you need to do is get your pins, and that's all you're striving for. You don't have to. If you focus on trying to get a strike or a spare all the time, well, basically a strike. If you focus on getting a strike, you're just gonna, like, messed with your head, and you're just gonna start worrying about getting a strike and not getting nothing but a strike, and it's just gonna mess you up. So like, you just gotta flow with the punches and just have a strategy and keep going and focus. I forgot about that citrus bowl. That doesn't do nothing. But we did raise, we did get some HP on some of the Pokemon. So that's good. Where'd it go here? There you go. It's crazy we keep dying. Pony has some potions. Yep, we're just gonna go in this one. Okay. All right. Here we go. Let's go. Beat sweet. Zorb. Yeah. Hang in there. No, knock out. I know we have battled the gym like probably 3 times, but bear with me, this is gonna be happening a lot in our journey because we are using a grass team, grass and bug, one bug Pokemon team. So it's gonna be a challenge, but we can get through it. We just gotta just push and believe in our Pokemon that they could do it, and they will. But after this battle, if we don't win, then this will be the ending of episode. I think this is episode 6. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna be quiet. I don't even remember how you died, but okay. We're gonna use Absorb. It's gonna lose its focus. Quick attack. There you go. Absorb. Absorb, absorb, absorb. Can't move. Another absorb. Give me another absorb. There you go. Absorb. Absorb, absorb, absorb. One more should defeat it. Or not. Or not. Are you kidding me? It used a potion. Oh my goodness. Come on. I don't think it has any more potions, so... Oh my goodness, absorb. Absorb that Meta Knight, whatever it's called. Don't let it use Focus Punch. That would be a one-hit KO. We're gonna use Quick Attack. There you go. Oh no, the beast of the team. Absorb. Uh-oh. Quick attack. Okay. Come down to Buzz. Fairy Sweat. Fairy Sweat. Oh, I only used 2. Fairy Sweat. 2, 3. Only 3. Oh well. Well, we're gonna stop the video. We're just gonna keep at it at this gym. Please, everybody, be sure to like the video, comment, any suggestions you have or anything I should do, any grass type Pokemon coming up that I should capture. Comment, like, and share, please. Thank you so much for watching. Have fun.